See the super technical stuff I'm doing right now?
No.
Well, here's something. What is it? Party invite sent to Kang. Interesting address he lists, too. Half these guys I work for.
Says the party's on Mount Olympus. That's some kind of code?
Actually, that's a real neighborhood, believe it or not. And the party's tonight.
Kai and I'll check it out. You up for that?
I'm not much of a party girl, but... All right.
Sexy.
Where'd you get that thing anyway?
Boomer. He's worked for more than a couple of bank robbers. Let's find a way inside. Something other than the front door. If we break in, it's gotta be subtle. Relatively subtle.
So who owns the house?
Neil Rourke. Noted skis bag. With drugs, guns.
Someone who'd be interested in Dawes' private police force.
That's my guess. He's got serious security, which is why... I brought that. Don't worry about any alarm. The power's out. Those are just the emergency lights. Power's still out. Trust me, Boomer knows his stuff.
We're in. Now let's figure out where we plant the bug.
Boomer said a lot of shitbags were coming to the meeting. Let's look for a conference room or something.
This way.
Is it me, or does this place seem a little too quiet?
As long as I'm not being shot at, no complaints. What kind of an asshole lives in a place like this?
A rich asshole. A rich Hollywood asshole.
Uh-huh.
The conference room down here.
Up here. Fuck this house and fuck this view. Take it this is your first burglary?
Ha ha. Whoa, hear that? Meeting's up for 2 hours, right?
That's what Kang's email said.
Let's just plant this bug and get out of here.
Thing started at midnight.
Schedule change.
Right this way, gentlemen. Make yourselves
comfortable. I thought Kang was supposed to be here.
Kang's not coming.
Oh, his wife's sick.
Sick? She's 25 years old. What does she have, a runny nose?
Kang's out of the picture, officially. Which is why we're meeting now rather than later.
I thought you were supposed to be his protection.
We offer several tiers of security.
Who killed him?
You.
Man, I'm out of here.
Gentlemen, sit down. Shut up. Allow the man to talk. You know, guys, this doesn't have to be this difficult. In Miami, we broker truces between assholes like you. Any arguments we settled like this, talking. Now, we don't want your turf or your product. What we have is a network of cops, military contractors, and border patrol. By paying us, you get access to that network.
It worked in Miami, so I'd like nothing better than to see our own local luminaries start thinking like actual businessmen.
Well done.
Now, gentlemen, a limo crammed with some of Hollywood's finest part-time cosmetology students is en route. Please, make your way to the Boom Boom Room. And enjoy. You want to talk about it?
Guy that whacked Kang might be an old friend of mine. I need to just talk to some people. Should be back later tonight.
Well, your money will be stored in my Sanctum Sanctorum. Rest assured.
That son of a bitch is here.
Ty.
If we sneak out this window, we can still catch him.
Forget Stoddard. I've got an idea.
What?
Give me your phone.
Okay. Why?
Anything important out here?
Just that candy game.
If we get this phone into one of those briefcases, we can track it.
So you want to steal Dawes' dirty money before it gets laundered?
Yeah.
Sounds fun, actually, but you're on your own.
Wait, what?
I need to have a word with Sergeant Stoddard before he gets away, and we can't both be sneaking through this house. Come on, give me a boost.
Can't believe I actually trusted you.
This is personal.
Personal? You helped Dawes and Stoddard put me away for 3 years. That's not personal?
Sorry to disappoint.
My mother died when I was in prison, Kai. You know what? Save it. I don't give a shit what you do.
Guy in the helmet ever talk?
Don't move.
I'm gonna have a look around. I saw something over here.
Don't move.
Just hang it up. where you are.
You got it. You got it.
So, when did the whores arrive?
Yo, man, look at the nomenclature. Sex worker.
Sorry. When did the whores arrive?
Now.
Stay right
what
where
the
you
fuck?
Are.
God damn it!
Hands up. Keep them up.
Hey, 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 hey. You got it. You got it.
Keep those hands where I can see them.
Thank you. Call the man.